I'm letting you off the leash, Crypto. The time has come to escalate this little war against the Majestic. You would definitely be needing a more powerful weapon. Be very careful with this weapon, Crypto. It can hurt you as well if you get too close.
Space creatures!
Suspicious activity reported in the area. Units are on alert.
Oh, Lord!
Space invaders!
Hold it right there! Why scrape dirt like you on mushrooms every morning?
Run out of mouth.
You've got their attention. Now it's time to cause this nasty organization some real damage. If it looks majestic, annihilate it! Teach them the meaning of destruction. Eliminate the Majestic infestation in this town. Find the Majestic base in this town and destroy it.
End of the line, everybody. Oh, you can run, but you can't hide.
Thank you.
Everything is holy.
Where you are. Hoover sends his regard.
They seem to have put a dent into Majestic's mind control efforts, but they won't stay down for long. However, if we can harness the massive power of television...
we could brainwash the whole country.
We can easily transmit our signal on normal television frequencies. All we require is a suitable guise, a persona the humans will trust. My research indicates one possibility. A human television presenter called Bert Wither. But he's made himself scarce. Perhaps he got wind of what you did to Sleepy Ernst.
Forgive my impertinence, but you are an alien, are you not?
How'd you guess?
I knew it! My prayers have been answered. On behalf of all the nations of the Earth, I welcome you to our planet, O friend from another world.
Gee, thanks. Means a lot.
Enough chit-chat! We need to find Bert Wither. Where is he, pathetic crackpot human?
You want Bert Wither? You got him. Follow me.
Perfect.
Please scan me. I won't go on unless you scan me. Imagine if you disguised yourself as Bert Wither. They wouldn't know who to shoot. Man, that'd be keen.
It's rich.
Stuff here too. You can have anything you find if you spit on it. Please scan me. I won't go on unless you scan me. You can take a human form, can't ya? You can get over there in disguise. Only one disguise will do, though.
You alien freak. Don't come any closer.
I'm taking you down.
The problem is, there's only one safe way in. Scan me, scan me, scan me. You better stay low. They have gun turrets around the perimeter, too. A whole ton of them on the water side. That crackpot scientist is correct. Bert Wither is under heavy guard, and only this cook is allowed near him. You should use this cook to reach Bert Wither.
If my kitchen isn't the cleanest and shiniest...
Sure is weird. Bert Wither all holed up in a damp cave. There's gotta be a funny story there.
I'll wait right here for the master.
What?
Just like a Democrat.
Communists! We're under attack! I've got a golf club and I'm not afraid to use it.
Stress at work must be getting to me.
Bring it, bad boy. Bring it on! I said, back the badge, biatch.
Don't come any closer,
Spider-Man.
I'm warning you!
Secret stuff here. Nothing special, just my baseball cards, my bottle cap. You can take a human form,
well,
can't you?
I came as
you could get over there in disguise.
I'm gonna come after
Only
you.
One disguise will do, though.
Don't be afraid, I won't hurt you.
I stash stuff. They've got electric force fields around the perimeter. You can turn them off. You better stay low. They have gun turrets around the perimeter, too. Watch out for the EMP mines. They've got a bunch. Boy, do I love Burt Wither. Even though he called me a crackpot in that TV interview, he said lukewarm fusion would never work, but it would, and I know it. If only I'd gotten the funny, but I didn't, thanks to Burt Wither. Bastard. Imagine if you disguised yourself as Burt Wither. They wouldn't know who to shoot. You can take a human form, can't ya? They've got electric force fields around the perimeter. You can turn them off, though. Just shoot the machine. Watch out for the EMP mines. They've got a bunch of those around the perimeter, too. The perimeter's pretty rough, actually. Boy, do I love Burt Wither. Even though he called me a crackpot in that TV interview, he said lukewarm fusion would never work, but it would, and I know it. If only I'd gotten the funny, but I didn't, thanks to Burt Wither. You better stay low. They have gun turrets around the perimeter, too. A whole ton of them on the water side. I'll wait right here for you, Master.
Those stinking guards with their stupid questions. Obviously, I'm there to... Man, walking past all those gun turrets scares them. Sure is weird. Burt Wither all whole... Those stinking guards with their stupid questions. Oh, man. Walking past all those gun turrets scares the crap out of me. Lucky I brought a change of... Those stinking guards with their stupid questions. Sure is weird. Burt Wither all holed up in a damp cave. Those stinking guards with their stupid questions.
You like standing near
I got married
me, don't
yesterday,
you?
And now I have the 7-minute itch. And I want to scratch it, baby. Yowza, yowza.
Man. Walking past all those gun turrets scares the stinking guards with their stupid questions. Obviously, sure is weird. Burt Wither all holed up in a damp cave. Man, walking past all those gun turrets scares the crap of stinking guards with their stupid questions. Obviously, sure is weird. Burt Wither all holed
Roy
up
Cone
in a damp cave.
Regard.
There's gotta be a funny story there.
Hey, I saw your pal laid out on the slab.
Stop right there!
Man, walking past all those gun turrets scares the crap out of me. Lucky I brought a change of pants.
Stop right there, buddy.
Sure
Roger
is
that.
Weird. Burt Wither all holed
like
up
answer,
a damn
smart
cave
guy.
Of stinking
what
guards with
is
their stupid
name?
Questions. Obviously,
Stop.
I'm there to
you.
Deliver food to Burt Wither. What the hell else would I be doing there?
Give it up, creep!
Oh, there goes the hammy. Sure thing, little buddy.
Come on out of there.
Out of range.
Somebody turn that siren off.
You have the right to remain silent. Don't come any closer.
Oh,
I
possible communist activities.
Come out with your hands up! I have a ton of paperwork to get to.
Majestic lesson number one, how to kill a Furon. I was thinking, after the war, you want to get a drink or something?
Be possible to turn these force fields off. Look for something that looks like a device to control them.
Strange occurrences reported. Patrols ordered to keep an eye out for suspicious activity.
Please, don't hurt me. I'll do anything you say. I swear.
You bet your ass you will. Come on, Birdie boy. I got a little job for you.
Attention, alien freak. Give yourself up.
You are completely surrounded. You have 10 seconds to lay down your weapons and hypnotize yourself into a coma.
Right.
Ready up. 10, 9, 8,
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hot damn, fire!
What you can't hide back here, you alien freak.
Maybe I'd better go back to the 2-martini lunch.
Time's up, freak. Here's a close encounter.
Out of all the streets in all the cities, I...
Show yourself.
What if you cooked hamburgers really fast and gave them to people in cars through a window? This city's getting way too crowded. A million people is just too many. It'd be great if something just came along and just swept them away with, say, a superheated death ray.
Disturbances on the increase. Extra patrols have been sent to investigate.
I could have sworn something was going on over here.
God, I hope we land the job. I wonder if Doris Day is really as innocent as she looks. Bet she's a wildcat. That Rock Hudson, what a dreamboat. Did I just think that? Lumberjacks, football.
That's big.
The success of the broadcast depends on you, Crypto. You must protect those towering transmission... towers! Each tower has a transmitter at its base. If the army want to stop the broadcast, they'll have to take out those transmitters first.
Regiments 2 and 4, form up at the main junction. 1 and 3, take the flank. Attack waves, target the infrastructure. I want those comm towers out of commission. Support waves, your task is simple. Destroy the communist insurgents holding the television station. No beet-eating, vodka-swilling, Trotsky-eyed son of a bitch is gonna hijack this great nation's God-given airways. Not on my watch. Charge!
Tower 1 is under fire!
What's going on there? You can go 15 rounds with me.
Inspires. We'll bring you further news as it unfolds. Good day, John and Jane America, from north to south, from sea to shining sea. This is Bert Wither, coming to you live from a secure SMCBS. Studio at an undisclosed location in America's sunshine capital, Santa Modesta, with a special news bulletin. For years, America has been a beacon of hope to the world. But today comes disturbing proof. Our very way of life is under attack.
True is under fire.
Our great nation
come on,
Crypto.
Do that, bro. That you do
yes,
so
you heard
well.
It here first. The very heart of power in the United States of America is now cancerous.
Tell her what is under fire.
Benevolent might
let him have it,
to a crooked will. The insidious nature of this cancer. Right after a word from our sponsor.
Second unit, ready and in position. Wait for it!
Unease sweeps the country like a fever. Police flout civil liberties, arrest innocent people without cause, even brazenly engage in criminal and unconstitutional behavior. I have here a secret affidavit signed by the chief of the Santa Modesta Police Department attesting not only to the existence of these abuses, but to their orchestration by an agency of our own federal government. Up to now, many Americans believe such a thing could never happen here in the land of liberty, but happen it has. More to come after these commercial messages.
Tower One is under fire! Enemies are heading towards Tower One!
Tanks! Roll in the tanks! Show them some American steel!
Behind the new terror in our
Tower
streets.
One is being
the
attacked.
Terror of cops
Your
gone bad.
Has
what
arrived.
If policy is corrupt? What are the government responsible? SMCBS has acquired extensive documentary footage. Shadowy federal agents in reasonably priced black suits in Rockwell, Santa Modesta, even Capital City, shown here abducting innocent citizens in unmarked black sedans. No arrest records exist. Yet to date, over 1,100 people have disappeared, their families kept in the dark, and still the U.S. government remains silent, refuses to acknowledge these abductions ever took place. Why has our government deserted us? Stay tuned.
Tower 2 is under fire!
Thank you.